It doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Welcome back, family. To God of War. I'm gonna duel this. I'm gonna dual wield this today. You guys ready? I am live streaming on YouTube right now. So that'll be interesting. I'm live streaming and recording.
Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Sweet.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Shoot it. Shoot this. Oh, there's a fly in front of my face. Oh no. Oh, that was so close. Nice.
Careful. My shop's right here.
Too fucking bad.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
So what do we do? He literally let's do the little wolf thing. Where's our axe? And my axe. What the fuck? He's ripped us apart.
I'm not ready.
There's the little spinny thing. Oh my god. Blessing of Runic plus 7 seconds? What runic exactly got blessed?
There we go.
That's my question. We're gonna have the wolf ability in like 2 seconds. Use Wolfie. What are you doing? I'm holding square. There you go.
I'm set.
Chop him. Chop, chop. Whoops.
I felt that one.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to configure both YouTube and OBS streaming at the same time. I'm like looking at two screens at once. I don't know which way is up.
Lemire, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness.
Way too far.
But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Stop. 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 That takes a long time to stop. Huh. Okay. Now stop. Now stop. Stop. You have to stop, like, far in advance.
Huh?
Oh my god. Ah, we're not close enough. Stop. Stop. Stop! Seriously?
Thruma!
Oh. Let's see if that works. Does this make us any closer at all? I really don't think so. Oh shit, I just saw the prompt. Now, how do we help our little bitch-ass son up? By falling off? And having to do it all over again? Alright. Interesting. How do we get down there? Do we not? Not at all? What the nutsack? I think my live stream just stopped. It says it's gone. It also said live stream offline for a half a second there. That's weird. Well, if the live stream doesn't work out so well. Fuck it. I'll just focus on YouTube. What's up, YouTube? Well, I'm streaming on YouTube either way, so who knows? What's up, YouTube family? What's up, YouTube live stream? What's up, YouTube whatever you're watching on? Oh, I was so confused. I was so caught up in trying to get all the stuff and finagling with the live stream. Finagle. That I could have just gone that way. YouTube's fucking with my brain right now. Oh, there we go. Treasure chest. I honestly think this episode's going to be a wash. In terms of the live stream part of it. I don't know what I'm doing. This is my first ever attempt at a stream. It's not going so well. But you
Another
learn.
Crystal. Just give the word.
You learn and you grow from it. I see.
Huh. What now?
Refresh page. What's popping up? Is anything popping up? Nothing's popping up. Ooh, it says one person's watching. Ooh, who could that be? That's me. I'm watching my own stream just to see if it's working. God, I'm so fucking popular. I have one person watching, and it's myself. Push and shoot.
Ooh, we got most of it.
We got most of it. Yeah. We need to get all of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
There's a crystal. There's a crystal. I want it. I want it now. It's my crystal and I want it now. Actually, no, we need to go back. Because we need to get this chest. What's in the chest? Ooh.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. But we need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
You're not worthless.
Ah! How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Get dumped on, Atreus. Your father just wrecked you.
What now?
Hold tight.
That's kind of like the whole thing my parents tell me. It's like as soon as you're old enough to get a job and pay the bills, then you can make the rules. As soon as you have a better idea, Atreus.
This plan seems ill-advised.
We'll do
quiet
it.
Quiet head.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Well, you just need to give it a little nudgy-nudge to fall the rest. Here, take a little sip of water if you don't mind. I'm sorry, guys. That was two sips.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
You can.
Here, boy.
Father of the year. He constantly calls his son boy. Ooh, it looks like it cracked. No, it didn't.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter.
Quiet head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
I love that guy.
There.
Var, house, vetter, sumo. No, that wasn't right.
So it goes backwards, but it starts with winter? Well, this one can't be winter. Winter, spring, summer. I feel like the leaf is fall. There you go.
Vetter, Var, Sumo, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
So do we put it backwards?
There.
House, Sumar, Bauer, Vet. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
I love watching my own stream. It's It's so fucking delayed.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. We're rising. The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball! This one's bothered!
Oh shit, what's the time thing?
Right side, brother! Look out behind you!
Shit. Did we survive? I mean, obviously, the game would be over if we didn't. But what a cliffhanger. Oh, we died? We actually did die. Oh, fuck. I thought that was part of the game. Like a cutscene. Nope.
Can't get to the ball. Watch out, father! Look out, father!
Sorry, not sorry. We need that power crystal shit up there.
Well done.
Oh no! The energy lifting us is almost down to nothing. Look out!
So what do we do?
Watch out, father!
Oh wait. Oh, we just got like a prompt. Oh, that's interesting. That's the only good thing about looking at a stream that's delayed. Like, I looked back and I saw what the prompt was. It was for like us picking something up. It wasn't really anything. That's what's good about watching your stream that's delayed. It's like, oh fuck, what did I just do?
I can't get to the ball.
Well, I can look at the stream and look into the past. Or would it be technically looking into the past? Or would it be looking at the past?
Good. Keep it up.
What are we supposed to do?
I got him! I'm not ready! Oh no! The energy lifting us is almost down to nothing! Look out, Father!
Oh shit!
Look out! I can't yet!
Is that what we have to do?
Father!
We have to shoot that, don't we? Huh. Nice tricking there, champ. You tricking with fire?
I can't get to the ball! Careful! Got it!
Okay, so I tried both arrows.
It's halfway empty. Watch your back.
Yeah, we got him on the drawback. That's a drawback of fighting us.
The energy lifting us is almost down to nothing. Look out! Ready to go now!
What's ready to go?
Brother, no!
I don't understand what we're supposed to do. Live, 4K, 60 frames per second on YouTube. No one's watching. I'm watching. That's all that matters.
I can't get to the ball. Get away from him.
All that matters is your own happiness, guys. Don't let other people influence you. It's your own life. It's not theirs. Do what you fucking want.
Left side.
If for some some reason you find happiness playing video games in your bedroom, in your mom's basement, talking to yourself like a crazy guy, live streaming, and watching your own streams just to make you feel better. If that's what made you happy, you'd go for it. You go, dude. You go, girl. Those are the real life lessons. Life lesson number one. Live your own life. Don't live another person's life. What's that one song? Oh, yes. It's either one of two songs.
Oh, no.
I believe it's Jekyll and Hyde by Jonathan Doolin, featuring Derek Minor. But there's lyrics in there that say, you know, being yourself is hard enough to do daily. Being someone else will drive you crazy. So look up the song. It's a good song by itself, but those lyrics are true. It's like, being yourself is hard enough to do daily. Being someone else will drive you crazy. So be true to yourself and love yourself. That's the most important thing. It is. Trust me, it is. Just believe me. Or don't. You don't have to.
I can't get to the bowl.
But if you don't believe me, try it. If you don't believe living your own life is better than living someone else's life, just try it for like a minute, and then you'll believe me. I can guarantee it.
Look out behind you!
Oh, I got the hiccups. Or is it half full, you pessimist?
Look out, Father! Father, you're really hurt! Watch out, Father! Us is almost down to nothing.
Okay, so what do we do? Cause I'm so bloody confused. Able to temper. Oh, hello. What's up? Someone's watching. Oh my god, that means. Oh my god, two people are watching? Welcome, guys. Dude, that means the world to me. How's it going? How's it going? That's awesome. We're just playing some God of War, hanging out. I'm fucking confused. I don't know what to do. Activate to temporarily power up the Leviathan as the small explosions of frost damage on every hit and slight bonus to Brunette to normal attacks. Alright, so for you that's watching, how do you do this part? Yeah. Alright, you're gone. See you later.
No!
Okay, I am so, guys, we had two people watching there for a minute. Wow, shout out to you two guys.
Behind you, look out!
there for like half a second. But at least you gave me the time of day, so it is appreciated. But you obviously had better things to do. Which I don't blame you. I wouldn't even want to watch my own gameplay. And I am. And it's very delayed. I wonder if that was my mom. Like, she heard me in the basement playing video games. She's like, what the fuck is he doing? Oh, he's live streaming. Let me check this out. Oh, he sucks. Goodbye. Thanks, Mom. Appreciate the support. We just had a prompt. Where's the prompt?
Look out!
Did we even have a prompt at all?
Oh no! The energy lifting list is almost out to nothing.
Yeah, I have no clue what to do. What are we supposed to do? So something to do with energy. What could that be? Like, I don't understand. So it has something to do with energy, and like, what do we do? Should I just Google it? Because I have no clue. Like, it has something to do with energy, and we don't have energy. We have his bow, but that doesn't do anything. I'm just scratching my head. I don't know, that looked extra shiny.
I can't get to the pool! I don't think so!
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kill these guys as fast as I can.
Behind you! Rumo! Sorry, not ready! Look, the energy's lifting us. It's halfway up.
go for it. Go for it. You said all set. Oh my god, you said all set. You said all set. I don't... Like, I don't understand what we're supposed to do. Should I just Google it? I really don't know. Is there something that we need to do? And what are we not doing? I don't want to Google it. But if I have to, otherwise we're faffing about. Like Fafnir, the fucking dragon. The Fafn dragon. Fafnir, the fucking Fafn dragon.
I can't get to the bowl!
To writing before the floor collapses.
So we did need to just beat him in time.
Thola.
But I couldn't.
Thola.
You just need to knock him off. So just go like Thola. This. Just sprint at him and go like that.
Here we go. We're blocked again.
Okay, one down.
Watch your back.
I'm ready.
To die.
We're good. Thola. Not again. Watch out.
Chop. Judo chop. Oh my god, we hit two for one at the same time.
Wolfram.
Keep it up!
Oh my god, we're getting wrecked.
Need more time. Fuck, oh no. The energy lifting us is almost out to nothing.
On your right.
Sorry, kid. No, get up.
Aw, poop. Gotta stay hydrated.
Thorla. 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 Not again! Watch out!
Oh, sorry, Arceus. I almost killed you. Gotta jump into him? Is it really that easy? Or is the concept really that easy? God, you need to die right about now.
One more to go. Come on. Need more time. No, we're almost to the top.
Oh my god, we did it. Literally by the skin of my balls, we did it.
Thorla. 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 Thorla.
Now what? Now what? Now what?
Jump.
Climb? Climb.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Silly Mimir.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
And push. There we go.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come!
Do not I have a panic. Feeling. Hey, what's up? Another guy, Joe. What's up? How are you doing? We're just playing some God of War, hanging out. What's up? What? Oh. Gone.
You're cracked. You know that.
Well. What was his name, guys?
We should keep
moving. Casper the Friendly Ghost. Because he appeared and then disappeared. I don't know. It just means the world that you know, some people stop by, you know?
Wow.
Like, I know no one's watching, but, like, when I get those little bleeps that say, you know, one person's watching, it means the world to me.
Remember that head.
Like, I'm just a little guy. I'm a noob. But when it says one person watching, it just means the world. Oh, shit. Hello. It says one person watching. Alright, what's up? We're just chilling, playing some God of War, hanging out. Up or down? Left. Not even close. Watch your language. There's children fucking watching. Maybe. But no, okay, he's gone. We got like 4 people to watch. They didn't stay, they didn't comment, but god damn it, it's a success. This live stream has absolutely been a success. We've gotten 4 people to stop. And you know, that guy gave us like 3 minutes of his time total. Three whole minutes.
We saw with Baldur. His
I appreciate Aye. 1 second. Magni and that guy Mordi. Gave us 3 minutes.
Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. It really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Oh, nice. Mr. Stonebeard King. This would be the perfect time for someone to come by on the live stream and then leave. This is where the action is. Oh, if someone stopped by for a total of 5 seconds now, that'd be good for them.
Almost there! Tell me when!
How about now?
No, he's not ready!
I can't pick one. Holy shit, our son's dead.
I can't yet.
Watch out! hold left trigger and right trigger, you go like that. Oh my god. But if we hold left bumper and right trigger, we do the charging thing. Which is what we want.
Right side, brother!
Blew up.
Watch out, Father! Almost ready.
This is definitely the best time we've ever gone against a giant ever. We barely took any damage.
I think you got him.
You can never be too sure, boy.
I can see a path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Spectral boars. We came in through there.
This is locked up good.
Yes, sir.
I've never figured out how to break those things. Really, we can't climb up there? I feel like there's something up there that the game's not letting us get.
Did you hear that too?
Throw up!
All right. Just like rehealed itself. Oh, fun stuff.
Fire incoming!
Oh my god. He's a little angry, don't you think? Use your wolf, please. Oh my god, that took forever.
I'm not ready.
At the red.
So let's kill him. Just fucking punch him. Punch him to death.
Yeah.
We did it.
Yeah, but now what we do? Now what we do? Good language there, Whirly. Now what do we do? Fuck. We gotta do a third one. Are you kidding me? You're bloody having a laugh. I didn't even have a chance to throw it.
I'm ready.
I want to do my ability, the axe thing. There we go. Axe thing. That's what it's called. Wolf versus wolf. What wolf will remain supreme? Reign supreme. Not remain supreme. What wolf will reign supreme?
Watch out, father! I'm not ready! I'm ready!
My God, how long has it been since I said a word? I'm sorry. Commentating fucking sucks ass today. It always sucks, but today it's lacking. Like, there's a difference between commentating that's just lacking and not there at all versus just shitty commentary. And it's like it's my job to like speak words so you don't get bored. However, it's not my job to be good at it, you know? If I'm gonna do, like, walkthrough gameplay, you gotta do commentary. You can't just do nothing. I could, but that'd be boring. That'd be boring for me, that'd be boring for you. Now where do we throw it at? Okay. Oh. When did that appear? Such a fucking dumbass. When did that appear? Casper the Friendly Ghost. You scary. You too spooky.
Something ahead.
You too spooky.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Do we need you for anything? Hold on, I'm gonna crack my knuckles. Hopefully this isn't too loud. Well, that was my wrist, actually. Oh, that was my knuckles. And one more time. There we go. Knuckles cracked. Do you guys crack your knuckles?
You focus on your damn job?
I'd crack my knuckles. I can probably crack every bone in my body. That's not something I'm proud of. I'm just reporting. I'm just reporting you what the shit goes on.
So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find them. Can't disappoint father. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother.
We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
It was boss fight after
and
boss
fight. Where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? This one is yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
One of them's
I
down.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge. You call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn land? Come here.
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose the might of Asgard?
Yeah, got some
drama, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
These guys got a lot of health. And attack.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Oh, shit. That was not a good time to scratch an itch.
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift.
I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Wow, you're pathetic.
Looks like they need another lesson.
You need to find a healing stone.
Oh, I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
What to break? What?
I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you around.
Shut up!
Shut it out! Focus!
Come here, you little shit!
And wait for it on the backswing.
Got so close.
Hang on, lad!
Oh, Mimir! Don't think we've forgotten about you.
Leave him alone!
You jealous? Yeah! Pull me all to yourself, do you?
Got lots of health. We're lots of screwed.
Gotcha, you little
shit. Hang on, lad.
Your daddy was pissed.
That was a good one.
No, don't get up. I'll take care of them.
Mother ugly or something. She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk That's about mean. My mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
That's mean.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
I don't even know what Faye looks like.
Idiots!
Sons of Thor will destroy you.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Who's Thor's wife?
Gonna From behind your carcass to Asgard. You're pathetic. Let's do
I mean, if he has sons.
There's a little rug for his mom.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Stay calm, kid. He's just getting in your head. It's called mental manipulation for a reason. Healing stone.
Shouldn't have gone so close.
Kratos, the boy!
Guys, fuck ton of health. Oh, hey, what's up? Someone's watching. Say hello. What's up, guy? Or girl?
I'll take the big one. Nourish little shit.
Hi.
I welcome you.
Thanks for showing up. I really appreciate it.
Nourish little shit.
Oh, we completely
your father would be so disappointed. Let's go, asshole.
Alright, so he's already done. We can't damage him. And nope, wrong. We need to do left bumper, not left trigger.
Welcome this challenge.
Left bumper charges. Oh, they're so close. We need some health. Where's some health? There's nary a hellstone in sight.
The smooth one is
Father,
mine.
Healing stone! Yeah!
Magna, you boy!
Guys, we got another watcher. He stayed for a while.
Let's finish this, Magna!
I mean, he's gone now.
Oh, there, bro, there, blind there!
But we got another one.
Your mother must have been some whore to lay with the likes of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreus! Control yourself!
Kill! No! How did you?
With my axe?
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, get this guard! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be alright.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Pommels. Upgrade some pommels. We should not have let him go. Because he's... I guarantee you he'll come back. He'll come back.
It's locked magically.
And then we'll have to fight him. It'll be a pain in the ass.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Find the binding point. It's like there. How many times do you have to hit it? Oh, like just a couple. Oh, now we did it. We gotta like switch it up a couple times. Pull a little switcheroo.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Well, who says we killed him? We thought we killed Baldur, the stranger. But he's back. So we don't know what the fuck is going on. You know, people could be dead, people could be alive, I could be falling off a cliff like a dumbass. God? Ooh. I was about to say god damn it. But that turned out to be not so much of a god damn it. And two more. Well, where are the other two? Where's the other one? Because we got the second one. Number three, where you be? I wish I could see the... Oops. Well, there's Sindri. We just need to find that other one. Where art thou, old seal? Blue seal of death, of doom, of destruction, of despair. I can't find you. I can't find you. Well, then I guess I won't mind you. Because that was not very kind of you.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
My rhymes suck ass, by the way. If you're one of the five people that came and went faster than something that comes and wins. You didn't even have a chance to witness my shitty rhymes.
Enjoy cutting trees. You
and that's
just
a good
cut
thing.
Trees with that, right?
Epic is more than legendary? That's fucking stupid. That doesn't make any sense. Legendary is like the best of the best. Huh. Well, alright.
Come back anytime.
The magic chisel. That was my first attempt at a live stream. I'm sorry if that made any noise. I was adjusting the mic. in my chair, but that was my first attempt at a live stream. I really enjoyed it. I know only 5 people came and watched, and they left within maybe a maximum of 5 minutes, but you know what? The fact that 5 people came and stayed for a maximum of 5 minutes means the world to me. Like, I could have had nobody watch, but 5 people watched. That's 5 times what I expected. I just expected to this be kind of a wash, you know, like just a failure attempt at a live stream. Because it's my first time. You can't expect anything your first time. But people showed up. So shout out to you guys that showed up. That means the world to me. It really does. I wish you the best in life as you move forward to bigger and better things than our channel. But I appreciate it. It's been a blast. It really has. If you want me to try it again, do the do once more. Maybe we can get 6 people to watch. Who knows? We can reach any amount of heights we want to. Maybe even 7. Just kidding. That's wishful thinking. We'll never hit 7. But I don't care, because 1 is enough for me. But thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you liked the video / live stream, subscribe and support the channel to become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, for all you newbies and for all your oldies, game on.